Problem is that a particle describes a lemming set given by r square equal to a square into cos square 2 theta applying the force law. So here r square, let us say, let r equal to 1 by u. So 1 by u square equal to a square into cos 2 theta. So that implies a square into cos 2 theta equal to 1. So take log on both sides. So it will become 2 log u plus 2 log a plus log cos 2 theta, that is equal to 0. So differentiate this equation. So it will become 2 into 1 by u du by d theta plus log a is constant, so differentiating it will give 0. So log cos 2 theta gives 1 by cos 2 theta, and derivation of cos 2 theta will give sin 2 theta into 2, that is equal to 0. So 2 by u into du by d theta, that is equal to sin theta by 2 theta becomes tan 2 theta, that is equal to 0. So du by d theta is equal to u into tan 2 theta. So this is the equation 1. So now differentiate again. So d square u by d theta square equal to, so u plus secant square 2 theta into 2 plus tan 2 theta equal to du by d theta. So 2u secant square 2 theta plus u into, instead of du by d theta, from equation 1 we can write u into tan 2 theta. So that is equal to u into tan square 2 theta. So we know from secant square 2 theta minus tan square 2 theta equal to 1. So from this we can write tan square 2 theta equal to secant square 2 theta minus 1. So substituting this equation in the above equation, we can get d square u by d theta square is equal to 2u into secant square 2 theta plus u into secant square 2 theta minus 1. That is equal to 3u into secant square 2 theta minus u. That is equal to, so d square u by d theta square plus u equal to 3u secant square 2 theta. So we know from the force law f of 1 by u equal to minus j square u square by m into d square u by d theta square plus u. So we know from the above formula that this is equal to minus j square u square by m into 3u into secant square 2 theta. So from the first equation we know u square a square equal to cos 2 theta, that is equal to 1. So from this we can write 1 by cos 2 theta equal to u square a square. So this is equal to secant 2 theta equal to u square a square. So substituting this equation gives f of 1 by u equal to minus j square u square by m into 3 into u into secant square 2 theta equal to u square a square whole square, that is equal to minus j square by m into 3 into a power 4 u power 7, that is equal to minus j square by m into 3 a power 4 u power 7. So we assume that u equal to 1 by r. So f of r equal to minus j square by m into 3 a power 4 1 by r power 7, that is equal to, so f of r is directly proportional to r power minus 7. So this is the fourth law.